First of all, thank you very much for coming to attend our grand rounds. I'm Wafa El Sadr. I'm a professor here at the Weyman School of Public Health. And I'm really thrilled today and honored and pleased to introduce our grand round speaker today, Ambassador Debbie Birx. And Ambassador Birx is the U.S. Global AIDS Coordinator and U.S. Special Representative for Global Health Diplomacy. Many of us have worked with Ambassador Birx for many, many years, but I just want to give you a snapshot of her remarkably illustrious career in brief. So Dr. Birx is a world-renowned medical expert and leader in the field of HIV/AIDS. She's had three decades of experience focused on HIV from perspective of immunology, research, vaccine research, and also in terms of global public health. And currently, as the U.S. Global AIDS Coordinator, she oversees the implementation of the U.S. President's Emergency Plan for AIDS Relief. We call it PEPFAR for short. And for those of you who may not be aware, I'm sure you are aware, PEPFAR is the largest commitment by any nation to combat a single disease in history. Now, Dr. Birx began her career working in the Department of Defense as a clinician and an immunologist, focusing on HIV research, HIV vaccine research. And she went on to actually serve as the director of the U.S. Military HIV Research Program at the Walter Reed Army Institute of Research from 1996 to 2005. And during those years, the U.S. military research agenda was one of the most forward-looking and innovative research agendas in combating the HIV epidemic. She was also instrumental in leading one of the most influential HIV trials in history. It's known as RV-144, or the TIE trial, which provided the very first evidence supporting the potential of a vaccine against HIV. And actually now, the findings from that study, which was conducted several years ago, is forming the blueprint for the current work in identifying an effective vaccine for HIV. Following her work with the Department of Defense from 2005 to 2014, Ambassador Birx served as the director of the CDC's Division of Global HIV, which is part of the agency's Center for Global Health. And as DGHA director, she was instrumental in leading all of CDC's PEPFAR programs around the world. That's in 45 countries around the world. And overseeing more than 2,000 staff in Atlanta and also in the different countries where CDC was working. Now, on a personal level, I've known Debbie for many years during her remarkable tenure in the field of HIV in the multiple, also diverse roles that she has played so successfully. It's very hard to find just a few words that would describe Debbie, but the following come to mind. She's a scientist. She's a public health expert. She's an incredible, superb manager. She's a mentor to generations of young people who've engaged in HIV research or HIV public health. She's actually also an incredibly caring and passionate advocate. She really cares about the right things. And finally, she's truly a remarkable leader. Her commitment to making the world a better place for people around the world is truly incomparable. And I truly mean that. So, just reflecting on the theme of Grand Rounds this year, I'm sure you all know our theme is public health imagination, groundbreaking ideas in population health. Dr. Birx not only imagines a world without AIDS, she is paving the way forward towards achieving such a world. Please welcome, join me in welcoming Dr. Birx. She will talk to us today about global health, HIV, and health systems. Thank you.